I've been expecting you, Elric. You've lost. The rebellion's over. Where is it? Where's the arrow?
It's here, isn't it? It's here. You're the guardian, aren't you?
Robin of Loxley.
My name was Will Skeflock. It's Scarlet now.
I'm Tom the Fletcher.
Dickon of Barnsley.
My name is Marion.
Marion.
What's your name?
John Little of Hathersage.
John Little? Little John, more like.
Little John. I like that.
Thanks. What's wrong? What's coming?
Gizmo.
Come on.
Gizmo. It was your father, too. It was your father, too.
Gizmo!
I am your destiny, Hearn the Hunter. Look at me. They are all waiting. The blinded, the maimed, the men locked in the stinking dark all wait for you. Children with swollen bellies, hiding in ditches, wait. The poor, the dispossessed, they all wait. You are their hope.
You were sleeping. You slept too long. We all have. It's time we woke. Time we stopped running. Nobody ran at Hastings.
No, they stood and died by their thousand.
But at least they died fighting.
Robin Hood, and I'll be his bride, if he wants me.
I tell you, Robert, he's in league with the devil. How else could outlaws defeat armed soldiers?
I don't know, Hugo. But he certainly made a fool of Gisborne.
This man is dangerous. Calls himself Robin i' the Hood. Says he's Herne's son, whatever that means.
I'll show you. What do you make of that?
Well, it's a silver arrow.
No, brother. It's the silver arrow. Herne's arrow. This was described by Gildas the Monk over 500 years ago. But it's even older than that. Much older.
So how did you come by it?
Remember that pathetic Saxon rebellion? Aelric of Locksley was the guardian.
What are you talking about?
The guardian of the arrow. It's a cult object, Hugo. It's a symbol. An English thing. Magic. You won't be able to read that. I doubt if anyone can. Except possibly Baron de Belém. And if he really is Herne's son, Robin i' the Hood.
Be silent!
My lord abbot, this is the most wicked evil.
One word more, brother Tuck, just one, and I'll have the fat flayed from your body.
Albion. One of the seven swords of Wayland. Charged with the power of light and darkness.
Castle de Belém. In the black!
Powers of evil have joined forces against you. The arrow is your protection.
My sword.
Take Albion and go.
I'm asking you to live because it's meant to be. There are so many things I want to say to you, but time's caught me up and now I'll never say them. Except that I loved you from the moment I saw you and every moment since.
Don't make me go.
Do you want them to win?
I don't care about them.
You must. For the sake of everything we've meant to each other, you must care. Because that way, you'll keep alive all we've believed in. And I can't die then, can I? I'm right, aren't I?